My Yiddishe Mame, I miss her more than ever now. My Yiddishe Mame, I long to kiss her wrinkled brow. I long to hold her hand once more, and I did in days gone by, and beg her to forgive me for things I did that made her cry. How few were her pleasures. She never cared for fashion styles. Her jewels and her treasures, she found them in her baby's smile. For I know that I owe what I am today to that dear. So and so great to that wonderful Yiddishe Mame.